I got this for you.
Enough with the yogurt!
He has a high fever. Are you sure he's gonna be able to drink all of this?
He did. Akutagawa consumed tens of billions of lactobacillus cells, causing his gut flora to flourish as his fever subsided.